never made it as a wise man.
Today we're back in Snowdonia and it's the Rhinogs. It's a new experience, it's Cwm Bychan and it's the Roman Steps. But what mysteries are on the Roman Steps?
This is how you remind me of what I really am. This is how you remind me of what I really am. It's not like you say sorry. A wound's waiting on a different story. This time I'm mistaken for letting you a heart worth breaking. And I've been wrong. I've been down into the bottom of every bottle. To stop words in my head.
Hey, those are not the Roman Steps. They were made by Humphrey Floyd in 1948. They weren't really. These are not Roman Steps either. These were made by John Williams of the Hospice Estate in 1976. But that's not true either. He's the same size as me. Was that the Roman Steps? Well, no, but how do I know that? Well, because they weren't steps. And it's a geocache, but it's not Roman. Yeah, we'll carry on. Are these the Roman Steps? Well, no. They were built by John Cadbury 2 years before he founded Cadbury's Chocolate. That's not true either.
And I swear I still do. It must have been so bad. Slimming women must have damn near killed you. And this is how you remind me of what I really am. This is how you remind me of what I...
These are the Roman Steps. Those initials say Humphrey Floyd or HL 1897. Didn't believe me, did you? I know they're called the Roman Steps, but there is a lot of debate as to whether or not they're actually Roman. Some say they're medieval, and the medieval bandits came across here, and the Rhinogs were a wall to stop the men from fluid coming across. Who knows? Says Jen for Ian with some kisses. Somebody got something to say?
No, but somebody's got something to do.
And this is how you remind me. This is how you remind me. This is how you remind me.
What?
You remind me of what I really am. It's not like you say sorry. A wound's waiting on a different story. This time I'm mistaken for letting you a heart worth breaking. is how you remind me of what I really am. This is how you remind me.
It's been fantastic. What an adventure it's been today. Until next time.